I'm alive! Hi, I'm Dhwani Kashru and I hope you're having a great day and somehow I hope to make it better. So, recently the board exam results just came out for A-levels and CBSE. So there were loads of things and reactions floating around town. So I thought I'd make a video on that. So I hope you like it. The social media princess. Now this person is going to be all over the internet trying to break it without even knowing about how, what the result exactly looks like. Or they're going to be posting this one particular selfie of them in the perfect light with the perfect angle everywhere. On Facebook, Snapchat, everywhere. It's going to be like Big Brother. Or they're going to be like, thank you mommy, thank you papa, thank you puppy. Like they just got crowned Miss Universe. And worst part, that result's not even going to be that good. Or they could be all in one, all these three weird, annoying people. If that's the case, serious condolences. Hashtag blessed. Hashtag oh my god, how did I get so lucky? Hashtag mommy ka ashirvaad. Oh my god, how did I get 93? Story, Snapchat. Ooh, this is such a nice angle. Instagram. Treacherous teacher's pet. Now this person is super annoying. Now this is the person who submitted every assignment there was throughout their academic career, and they were the ones to remind the teacher that there was homework to be given. Exactly. Now when you congratulate this person is like, "Maine to kuch kiya hi nahi tha." Like what? "Maine to kuch padha hi nahi tha." Congratulations, kaisa? Chemistry topping? मुझे तो पता ही नहीं था मेरे पास केमिस्ट्री है. H2SO, YOLO, YELLO, I don't know. The stud. Now this person never attended a single class in school and does not even probably know how to spell homework. So this person was like, "Haan, I can do it, I don't need to study, like so chill, always partying, out all the time." But on the board results day, they're so scared because the result didn't turn out to be the way they wanted it to be. Now they have to face the wrath of the mummy. मत पूछ यार, मत पूछ. बीटी हो गई बीटी. घर से बाहर क्या? मम्मी मुझे बाथरूम में नहीं जाने देंगी. तू मत पूछ मुझसे एचकेवी का. नहीं तो वाट लग गई जिंदगी की, वाट लग गई मेरे को. नहीं पता क्या होने वाला. क्या? मत बात कर. दूर हो जा, मैं तेरे मार काट दूंगा. The cry baby. Now this person is probably gonna look suicidal, sitting in some corner crying, and you probably think they failed or something, like got a 10%. But actually, they're just crying over not getting that extra 1%.
My life is over. What will I do now? I only got 98. Sharma ji ke bete ke to 99 aaye. Bhagwan, 98 hi dene the na. What will I do? मम्मी क्या कहेंगी? मम्मी.
Vampire in disguise. Now this person is the over enthusiastic questioner who keeps on asking you, "How much did you get? How much did you get?" You know what? Because it's probably the first time that they've ever got a result better than most people. So they thrive on other people's misery and they suck the happiness out of you because they keep on asking, "How much did you get?" Knowing that they got more than you. And in disguise, because all of this they look really sweetly. How much did you get? 94! Oh my god! Oh, by the way, I got 96. Yeah man, with buddies, 90s buddies. High five time! Bro, how much did you get? Oh my god, 85! That's great man, it's great. Well, I got 96. Yeah. Yeah. Pakka haan yaar, I know. I was so surprised. I have no idea, but it's like I'm on top of the world, dude. Are you kaisa tha? Haan. Oh, 95. I got 96. Yeah. Oh my god, bro. Do you know what? I beat Malai in eco. I beat Malai in eco. Like how? Who beat her? Who beat her? I beat her. Oh yeah. Did you? I did. Mr. On Top of the World. Now, this person is that one person beaming with joy, jumping like a jelly bean up and down. And you probably think they've achieved the impossible, like topped the world or something, but they kind of have achieved the impossible. They passed. Exactly. And they don't know how they did it, no one else does, but they're just happy that they won't get beaten up by their parents today. Yeah! मैं खुश क्यों? अरे सब ठीक हो गया, मैं on top of the world, everything is great. I did the impossible. सब हो गया यार, बहुत खुश हूँ. Thank you भगवान. Thank you. Pass हो गया मैं. Dot 60. मम्मी तो भाई. So that was that. I hope you liked that. So do subscribe, share, comment, and do whatever you want. And do tell me in the comments down below about who you thought was most relatable, what kind of a person you are, and what kind of a person your friend is, or something like that. And tell me whatever you want to see next. So, bye!
मेरी बेटी हो गई बेटी मैं क्या बोलूं
बेटी नहीं होता बेटी होता है